begin, let us take a moment to acknowledge the presence of our esteemed guests who have joined us today. We have the privilege of having our Honorable MD of Zydus Healthcare Limited, Mr. Harish Sadana. Our cluster head VPs, Mr. Vijay Bhale Rao and Mr. Vinay Singh. Our CFO of Zelichel. All the GMs of our company, the specialty cluster and the departmental heads. A very, very warm welcome to all of you and my dear Zydus. We have amongst us two distinguished adjudicators from the Asia Book of Records and the India Book of Records, Ms. Kashmira Shah and Ms. Seema Manikur amongst us. Let us also give them a huge round of applause. Thank you, ma'am. In the medical community, let us give ourselves a huge round of applause for achieving this remarkable achievement. To know about melasma, especially for men and women, with an occurrence rate of 33% and 50% respectively. Zydus's initiative to raise awareness about the condition deserves our utmost appreciation. Now, I would like to invite the brand manager of Zydus to unveil the campaign that has gathered a widespread recognition and appreciation. The campaign.
And my fellow healthcare professionals, good morning and welcome to this exciting and momentous event. I am beyond thrilled to stand before you today and share this incredible journey of our melasma awareness campaign, Face the World. I promise to keep it light, humorous, so I would request to just sit back and relax for a couple of more minutes. First of all, I would like to say that breaking records is no easy feat, but together we did it. Our partnership with Asia Book of Records and India Book of Records has etched our names in history. Who would have thought the campaign focused on melasma awareness would create such a buzz? I guess you could say we have painted the town and faces through all this light.
Things got a little, because of the rain and all those things, and a person couldn't reach. Anyway, getting to hear about, first of all, as he said, it isn't an easy feat to achieve records. And there's a lot that goes behind, a lot of work, and all of you know it. I don't have to tell something new. Health awareness is the need of the hour. We all are quite aware of it. There is hardly any person who is not having any health issues.
Thank you. In COVID, हम लोगों ने बहुत सारे patient को सिर्फ diet से treat किया है, सिर्फ diet से, no medicine, nothing. और हमारे सामने बहुत सारे results भी ऐसे थे. जैसे मैम ने बताया कि यहीं पे सब है. मतलब हमें वो पता भी, अगर किसी ने वो एक movie थी, मुझे exactly नाम याद नहीं है. उसमें पूरा एक्सप्लेन किया था कि माइंड का क्या पावर है. अगर आपको थोड़ा सा भी कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, लेकिन अगर आप मेंटली वीक हो तो आप उस प्रॉब्लम को बड़ा कर दोगे. और बहुत बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है, लेकिन आप मेंटली स्ट्रांग हो तो आपका जो भी है, थर्ड स्टेज, फोर्थ स्टेज का कैंसर भी इवन क्योर होता है, वो हम लोगों ने देखा है.
We will be wearing the badges for both Asia Book and India Book. So,
as the official representative from India Book of Records, I am here today to announce the results for the record maximum LCPs joined melasma awareness movement across the country from India Book of Records. India Book of Records is committed to record making since more than 18 years as on today's date. It is registered with the Government of India. IBR is affiliated to Asia Book of Records and follows Asian Protocols of Records. 18,737 healthcare professionals participated in the campaign, and lakhs of patients achieved significant awareness regarding melasma, as confirmed on July 28, 2023. Thank you. Seven healthcare professionals, HCPs, participated in the campaign and lakhs of patients achieved significant awareness regarding melasma as confirmed on July 28, 2023. We congratulate Zydus Healthcare Maharashtra India for their commendable efforts to set a new benchmark with the India and Asia Book of Records. In addition to this, we also congratulate Dilip Sonavare, General Manager, Zydus Healthcare Limited, Mumbai, Manish Rathore, Deputy General Manager, Zydus Healthcare Limited, Mumbai, and all the HCPs. Govind Pathak, Assistant Brand Manager, Zydus Healthcare, Mumbai, along with all the HCPs who joined the melasma awareness movement across the country. Special mention about CIMS Media Limited, India Private Limited, for their efforts to eventualize the record event. Special thanks to Astha Singh for her wonderful coordination with India and Asia Book of Records. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, okay.
And then we should go for the medicine. Because we all know every medicine is a chemical and it has some side effect. So that is the last question.
जी सर, सबसे पहले आज के इस कार्यक्रम के इवेंट्स के बारे में बताइए कि मतलब किस चीज़ के लिए ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया है, क्या कुछ?
या सो टुडेज इवेंट हैज़ बीन ऑर्गेनाइज for the recognition of Zydus for a new landmark milestone achievement in the melasma segment by creating the world record, so Asia records. And we as a Zydus, as an organization, received this recognition in the form of creating the record, Asia Book of Records as well as India Book of Records, reaching out to more than 18,000 healthcare professionals for creating the awareness about melasma amongst the general population. Melasma as a condition is affecting to more than 10% of the Indian population, and there is a dire need to create the awareness amongst the general population through the healthcare professionals. And that's how as a company we taken this initiative to make this happen.
Is the events?
So in this entire event, first of all, our internal sales team who are spread across the country, they have been part of it to reach out to the healthcare professionals. And we as an organization reached to more than 18,000 healthcare professionals to make them part of this entire campaign. And with their successful involvement, all these healthcare professionals helped us to reach out to more than 6 lakhs patient population to talk about the awareness on melasma so that the right treatment and the right diagnosis can be given to the patients. So on this occasion we got felicitated for our in fact our MD Mr. Sadhana, Harish Sadhana sir. He has been the backbone of taking such kind of initiatives and he has always encouraged us to take this lead forward. Secondly, our cluster head Mr. Vijay Balirao, senior vice president, who has always been as a support in terms of investment, in terms of taking this project forward, has helped us. Secondly, my brand manager, Mr. Govind Pathak, has been instrumental to keep the ball rolling for the entire campaign for the 2 months period. And my marketing head, that is Manish Rathod, has been playing the big role to make this happen. And most importantly, my entire sales team, more than 300 people in the market, and along with their line managers, has been part of this campaign to make this happen. So as such, as an organization, Zydus, we are absolutely, our purpose is to have a patient first as a initiative. And I always believe that without having the proper awareness, we will not be able to address the bigger challenge. That most of the biggest challenge is many population, most of the population is not getting the treatment for the problems they are facing. So this awareness campaign will definitely help us to create that kind of a patient footfall in the doctor chamber so that they take the right medication and they solve their problems with the right manner.
मैम ने एक बात कही थी जैसे कि इंसान जब बीमार होता है कुछ भी होता है उसका जब दिमाग उसको एक्सेप्ट नहीं करता है तो बढ़ भी सकता है कम भी हो सकता है उसको उन्होंने क्या करना
या सो वो जो बात हुई थी वो थी साइकोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम क्योंकि होता क्या है कि ये जो मेलाज्मा होता है इट क्रिएट्स अ डार्क स्पॉट्स ऑन द फेस और उसकी वजह से उसका सोशल स्टिग्मा इतना ज़्यादा होता है इट इम्पैक्ट द कम्प्लीट साइकोलॉजिकल लाइफ स्टाइल ऑफ अ पर्सन एंड उसको हैंडल करने के लिए गिविंग द राइट ट्रीटमेंट एट द अर्ली स्टेज इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो दैट वी कैन अवॉइड ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स इनफैक्ट देर आर सम पीपल बिकॉज ऑफ द मेलाज्मा हैज़ गॉन टू द एक्सट्रीम स्टेज ऑफ सुसाइडिंग काइंड ऑफ अ केसेज ऑल्सो So this all kind of extreme cases can be avoided if we can create a mass awareness through this kind of initiatives.
Successful events ke liye kya kuch karna chahenge apne staff ke liye?
So I will, I'm very gratitude and thankful for my entire team for successfully making this happen and making all the kind of efforts to reach to this kind of milestone level where we could get this kind of record breaking campaign.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So much, first of all of you, in fact, coming for this event. At Zydus, we are not only selling medicines, but we are selling good health, I would say. Rather, we are in a business where we want to make sure that not only treatment, but how can we ensure that patients don't need a treatment? Can we stop the spread of disease itself? So, Face the World is one such initiative initiated by Zydus Healthcare Limited, wherein we intend to make patients aware that there are diseases such as melasma, which may get unnoticed. However, at the right time, if you take care of it, you don't need a treatment in future, in fact. So among the many patient-centric initiatives which we do at Zydus, Melasma Awareness Campaign, the name of Face the World, in fact, we could connect with 6 lakh patients across India. We were always thought of that, can we do a mass scale campaign where we can really make impact in society? And this campaign has really reached out to 6 lakh patients. This is not the end of it actually. We are looking for how more in fact such kind of initiatives we can take, not only for melasma, but many diseases which are there in dermatology as well. Thank you so much, and I'm sure with the help of the media, we'll spread such awareness to masses as well. Thank you so much. Thank you.
So I am Harish Sadhana. I am the managing director of Zydus Healthcare Limited. So let me tell you a very interesting, or rather, a heartwarming story as to how did we come about launching this project. The story goes like this. There was a 70-year-old male. He came to the doctor with marks on the skin. Obviously, he was suffering. And some of us were surprised as to why at this age he is worried about his image. Why is he thinking that my skin should be looking good and all? So out of curiosity, one of us asked him as to, Dada, why are you here? Aap kyun hai yahan par? And the answer that he gave us was absolutely stunning, right? You know what he told us? Beta, main apne liye nahi. मेरी पोती की शादी नहीं होती है जब लोग मेरे घर आते हैं और देखते हैं कि मुझे ये स्किन डिजीज़ है उनको ऐसा लगता है कि शायद जीन्स में ये फ्लो करता है और इसकी वजह से बहुत सारे लोग मेरी बेटी मेरी पोती के लिए एग्री नहीं करते हैं. दैट इज़ द रीज़न आई एम हेयर. सो व्हेन वी हर्ड दिस स्टोरी वी सेड ओके आई थिंक देर इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ नीड फॉर इंक्रीजिंग द अवेयरनेस अबाउट मेलास्मा एंड दैट्स हाउ वी टुक दिस इनिशिएटिव एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड टू से दैट 18,000 प्लस डॉक्टर्स joined this campaign with us and we touched more than 500,000 patients. I am extremely proud of this initiative by Zydus and I'm sure this will go a long way in making Zydus and making melasma a manageable condition. Thank you very much and I wish everyone all the best.
So good afternoon and abhi hamara ek melasma awareness campaign tha jo April se leke May live tha. तो इसमें टोटली 100 से 200% हमारी सेल्स टीम ने दिया है और इसके लिए हम लोगों को सम्मानित किया गया है एशिया बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड और इंडिया बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड की तरफ से. ये ऐसा पहला कैंपेन होगा जिसमें पूरे इंडिया में इतने बड़े पेशेंट्स के लिए अप्रॉक्सीमेटली मोर देन 6 लाख पेशेंट्स के लिए और डॉक्टर्स को हमने ये पर्टिकुलर कैंपेन में एंगेज किया था और इसका एक ही माध्यम था जिसके थ्रू हम लोगों को एक ही वॉइस द नोट या फिर नीचे डाउन द लाइन मैसेज वी हैड टू पास दैट वॉज कि बी अवेयर अबाउट मेलाज्मा एंड द कैंपेन विच वी वॉज लाइव दैट वॉज फेस द वर्ल्ड कैंपेन अंडर विच वी एंगेज मोर देन 18,000 डॉक्टर्स एंड अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 6 लाख पेशेंट्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर कैंपेन. सो आई फील वेरी प्रिविलेज एंड विथ माई होल हार्ट आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल दैट दिस कैंपेन कुड सेट अ रिकॉर्ड इन इंडिया बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड एंड एशिया बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड ऑल टुगेदर. एंड लास्टली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक my 350 sales people who are on field and jinhone din raat ek kar diya doctors patients and sabhi stakeholders ko isme ye particular campaign ke liye engage karne ke liye. So thank you to my sales team as well. Thank you so much.